the hollow men. We are the stuffed men, leaning together, headpiece filled with straw. Alas, our dried voices when we whisper together are quiet and meaningless, as wind in dry grass or rat's feet over broken glass in our dry cellar. Shape without form, shade without color, paralyzed force, gesture without motion. Those who have crossed with direct eyes to death's other kingdom remember us, if at all, not as lost, violent souls, but only as the hollow men, the stuffed.
But when the forgers open the door, they don't destroy the world they leave behind, do they?